in duo form.
Woo! Thank you.
Woo! Yeah. Yeah, we don't deserve that, but thanks.
Yeah, we certainly don't. This first one's going to be for all your hard luck guys out there. Some may be able to identify.
So first of all, I want to mention we're going to be here on the 7th.
With two other people.
So Saturday
with
night.
The rest
of our
Max,
band. Max. I want to also mention something. Max.
Maxie.
Hey, Max. I want to say something for you, man. I know you had a loss. And I want to say sorry. Sorry, man. Just thinking about you. Okay? All right. River? Okay. One. Springsteen.
Yeah. One, two, three, four.
I come from down in the valley, where mister, when you're young, they bring you up to do like your daddy done. Me and Mary, we met in high school when she was just 17. We'd ride out of this valley down to where the fields would green. We'd go down to the river, and into the river we'd dive. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. And I got Mary pregnant, the man that was all she wrote. And for my 19th birthday, I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse, and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisle, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to the river, and into the river we died. Oh, down to the river we ride. Job working construction for the Johnstown Company. And lately there ain't been no work on account of the economy. Now all them things that seem so important, well, mister, they vanish right into the air. Now I just act like I don't remember, and Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember us riding in my brother's car, a body tan and wet down at the reservoir. At night on them banks I lie awake and pull her close just to feel each breath she takes. Now those memories come back to haunt me. They haunt me like a ghost. Is a dream a lie if it don't come true? Or is it something worse that sends me down to the river? And into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we dive. Down to the river, my baby and I. Oh,
Thank you.
All right. Springsteen. Don't hear that one too often.
There's a Paul Simon tune, probably the first thing to put him on the map.
I think so.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left my seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turn my collar to the cold and damp, but my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sounds of silence. Who said I do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Touch my arms that I might reach you. Echoed in the wells of silence, and the people bowed in praise to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning, and the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words prophets are written on the subway wall, tenement halls, and whispered in the sounds of silence.
Thank you. Thank you. Dave, this next one's for you because I know you love this guy.
Thank you. Nibbling on a sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil. Swimming my sixth string on my front porch swing. Smelling those shrimp they're baking in the bar. Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Well, I blame. Well, it's nobody's fault. Don't know the reason I stay here all season. Nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. It's a real beauty, Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of songs. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Well, I think, well, it's nobody's fault. Blew out my flip-flop, stepped on a pop-top, cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. But there's booze in the blender, soon it will render. Frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of song. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Well, I think, hell, it could be my fault. Yes, amen. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Well, I know it's my own fault.
Thank you.